Hello, my people. Another one don't happen, no. Hey, this one pay me. My wonderful people, this one pay me. This one touch me rich bone. Hello, guys. Hello, people. Now, welcome back to Ada Universe TV. I greet all of you according to my time. If you know say you never subscribe, I beg hit the button when it says subscribe. If you don't already subscribe, I say thank you, God will bless you now for me. My people now, wow, this is Ikoyi building or Ikoyi prison, what do you go call now? This house we collapse, where all of you now know say for the past few days now. This house when it collapse for Ikoyi, all of you now don't hear about the matter. My people, it don't cause people a lot of harm. Ha, it don't touch a lot of life for my people. This is Ikoyi prison. Ikoyi prison. I mean Ikoyi house. So when it collapse, so my people, this one touch me, not be small. This lady, so Anena Onyinye, she's 28 years old. My people, 28 years old. Now she be. They just new employer for this place, so and she not they live for Ikoyi now because of the job where they offer her. Now I made this girl come move come this side. This girl come will never even begin they receive salary because they promise her they offer her 115,000 naira. Now they offer her for her salary, which that money where they talk so she never collects some. This beautiful girl when I receive her name now, she did 28 years. Ah, this beautiful girl just go. She they among all the people where they find on the 3rd of November 2021. On the 3rd of November 2021, very early in the morning, she died among the people they find there in the morning on the 3rd. My people, this one pay me well. Ah, I feel pity and sorry for the family. My people can just imagine this beautiful girl. When he finish everything what she did do for life, come get job. She don't know say this job where she did come, so say na RIP now they go make sure after a few days where she take get the job. If she knows na say go be this girl for suffering, sit down for where she did. This is Ikoyi house when it collapse, so it don't cause a lot of harm to people. It don't cause a lot of damages to family, my people. This one pay me. This one not good at all for year to listen. My people, make I give una the shocking one. This beautiful girl who na dey see for years. So next month na be her wedding. No, hey village people, ah Jesus, next month na be her wedding. No, as me and una dey talk, they say her husband don come collect list for her wedding. Her husband already collect list for her, wedding. No, where she want to marry for December. This girl is supposed to get married by December, but now see what you will talk for the matter. On the 3rd of November, now this girl turn RIP, my people. She die among all the people with the building collapse. Who know how many family, who know how many women they will begin to bring out every day where people deal on that this thing with this thing collapse. What kind of trouble and problem is this? Waiting cause this collapse, so they never know what thing happen where this building take collapse. So they see they know if not abroad now, you know, no now. The engineer we hold this work. He go no say I cannot be let down. But we say sit down with the look, oh, they could see how many people they go see rescue. According to the information and the news, they say where this thing happen, say people with the rescue say they not quick come. So plenty people they vex for that matter. Well, say that they call them, say see what thing happen. No, me they come try rescue people. They say they not quick come rescue people. Now people will come they pass. Now they come put you know, no Nigerians now. We sabi every show that well. If all this kind of thing come, all this kind of accident happen, people for Nigeria, I like them for that thing. People live where they go, they begin calling the rescue people. If not people with a call, with the work for government, we supposed to go and rescue people. They say they waited and waited, they don't see anybody. That one a story for another day. The matter will just pay me right now when I carry come out to the body. So, Nini, this beautiful yo-yo girl, just look at this beautiful princess.
Just look at this beautiful girl when you just go and waste like that. In the name of this job, if this girl doesn't answer this job will be, if I not come, I bet may God, eh? May God not let us see bad thing, no. May God not let us take our hand, carry the thing we go kill us in Jesus' name. Amen. Our children no go jam this country, oh my people, because this is very, very painful. I beg, eh, if you did add the leave better comment to pray for the family, pray for the mama and the papa of this girl. May they for see heart with the feet. Oh, this pain noise you. Una no waiting be to train picking for 28 years. Us back on carry lists. We don't want to do marriage next month, which is December 2021. By November, they get on a RIP. Jesus. Now the shocking news where any parents no one year be that. Because no parents, no mama and papa wants to make you see, say they come meet and tell and say your picking don't to RIP for our workplace. Oh my God. You can never be on a portion. And it cannot never be our portion. No go take you this canting. Because this one not good at all. I beg my people, I see they beg una, make una leave good comments for una people, make una leave comment for this girl family, in mama, in papa, in brothers and sister, make una leave better comment for them. And make una pray for this girl, make her gentle soul rest in peace. As he come on, so make his soul rest, because this one, this girl na premature dead, because this girl never reach anything at all. 28 years now, still young, long lady. He still get a lot of life, a lot of things to do for life that she never even started to do them at all. It can't be said this Ikoyi prison, so come join among all the team when they take this girl. My people will sit down, they look, oh, make you know how many people will come out. I just pray, make it not be said people plenty well for it under this beauty when they see the dig come out. But as I see this news about this girl, it pain me well, it think on chocolate me, eh? Oh my body, can they do somehow? Say, I see beautiful girl in here, oh my God, I cry. My people, I cry when I see this thing. It pain me reach my post. So look at this fine girl. Just go like that. Eh? People with a bid for Nigeria, make una they take things easy now. Anyway, we'll get to that one next time. No, this girl need justice. So I tell una, she gonna need justice. It's not only she, all the people who lost their life for that building, they need justice, because this is not fair at all. So my people, I go leave una for here. As I talk and before, make una see they follow me, they share my video. Make una not forget, make una pray for this family. Pray for this family. Leave on a comment for the comments to the make una pray for this family, because this one are really heartbroken. No, you know, it's you. I'm not sure anybody fit take this campaign. No, this pain is too much for one person to bear. But what you go do now? They said the only question God. God know why this country happen. He knows the best. You're not going to question now. So we'll leave on for here. From Ada Universe TV, I will see you again for my next video, guys. Thank you and God bless. One love.